Got a little project here, an old Cub Cadet. Got to repair the deck on it. Figured I'd show you guys what I was doing. Well, we got on the deck here. Hopefully it's seeable, but I will point it out. It's cracked right up in here. Got to repair that with a weld. We got a blade that got a little wild and wound up cutting through the deck, and I got that beat part way back already. A lot of grinding to get rid of the thrust on both sides of the deck. I'll take a couple snapshots and intertwine them in here so you guys can see a little better what I'm doing. Hopefully that's a good view of that one damaged area. And then if we walk around to the other side here, you can see the area where the blade decided to try and work its way through because the bearings went bad in the spindle. So we'll weld that up and grind all this clean and put a fresh coat of paint, and the old tractor will be hopefully up and running and usable again safely.
Shiny. Please note the surface was cleaned so that we have proper adhesion and continuity.
There we go, we can melt clean metal.
Yeah. Don't want no crud. No comments on the lack of proper chromatics.
Let's see what we got. 17207.
shot of your hair. Hang on.
Mm-hmm. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Get behind the weld, you can see it on the weld. We'll weld it up. Spray down with rust converter. Let that dry, then we hit it with a coat of paint and call the deck fixed.